Welcome back to Kendall's Crafting Journey. Today I'm going to be redoing a desk chair that I had for a while. As you can see, it's in need of repair, so I'm going to basically cover it with this fabric that I got from Walmart. As you can see, I'm taking the putty knife and pushing the excess fabric up under the cushion of the armrest. Now that I have the armrest covered, it's about cutting away the excess and tucking the fabric, making sure that it's tight. Now I'm using my Stanley staple gun to secure the fabric to the bottom of the chair and pulling it tight. Now I'm looking at the back and basically freehand measuring and cutting away any excess fabric. Again, I'm using the staple gun to secure the fabric to the bottom of the chair, making sure I pull the fabric tight. I am freehand measuring again and cutting away any excess fabric. Now I've cut away any excess fabric, I'm going back in with the staple gun and securing the fabric to the back of the chair and also creating a neat fold along the sides of the back of the chair. Stanley is the type of staple and staple gun that I used in this project. And this is the final product. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.